It's the weekly wrap-up with A.D. 98.5 KLUC.
It's time to wrap the week up. It's the wrap-up. If you want to know the deal, turn the track up. Nipsey Hussle, Lauren London break up. Chrissy Teigen, finna get her weight up. That means she got a baby on the way. Congratulations to the Legend family, that's great. Khalid got a new dog, what's her name? Roxy. But hold up, let me tell you about that girl Kylie. Got an ice cream truck that don't serve ice cream. It serve lip kits, makeup, and other eye things. Oh, shout out to LeBron. He's gonna open up a new school in Akron. O-H to the I-O. Amari Stoudemire got a chick pregnant on the side though. Black Rob with the ad lib, that mean I'm like, whoa. Let me see what else I know. Cam and Juju called it quits by. Bro, yeah, wait a minute. DMX faces up to 5 years in prison. What for? Tax evasion? Yeah, they just blurped him. French Montana is not good at surfing. Just keep flousing, being real awesome. Eric Andre and Rosario Dawson. What? Called it quits on their love. Kodak Black pays $4,000 a month in what? Child support to his baby mom. Shout out to all the 2018 Grammy noms. Yeah, let's shine. Yeah, let's sparkle. One time for Prince Harry and Meghan Markle. Yes, they got engaged. Yes, that's super live. Let's keep rolling right down Rihanna Drive. She got her own street back in Barbados. That's a home run. Word to Jose Canseco. Simon Cowell dropped 25 mil fast. All for his brand new Malibu pad. Meanwhile, Adam Levine has two, trying to sell both so that he can finally move. LL Cool J is a graduate of Harvard University. That's fabulous. Don't forget about Toy Drive, the 19th annual. Putting smiles on faces better than something tangible. That is all I got, so we'll leave it at that. It's 98.5 and the week has been wrapped. Woo! Sheesh, that was a lot.